Sacrifice. I'll bring my list over after a while.
Okay.
Good to see you, buddy. Got you a long list.
A bowl of butter.
your name, Mariah?
And we named her because of the song.
Yeah.
This is my wife, Kathy.
Hey, Kathy.
This is Catfish, and she likes to listen to the wind through the trees and stuff, and that's how we got her name, Mariah.
Mariah. It's a pretty name, too.
And this is my oldest son, Josh.
Hey, Josh.
Second oldest son, Alex.
And Alex. Josh, Alex, and Mariah.
Yep.
Well, I'll be. Looks like you got your hands full.
Yeah. Yep. That's where we're playing.
There's even two more?
Yeah, they're at their mom's house. We got two kids from my first marriage, too. They'll be down October 11th. My first marriage.
With my head on in my eyes. You know I'm joking. She says hi. Then I hurry to the breakfast table, for the kids are going off to school. Goodbye. That's really just wishful thinking. Well, then she reaches out and she takes my hand and she squeezes it and says, how you doing, honey? Probably also you need to brush your hair. Look across a smiling face, warms my heart, and I see my morning sun. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, there's no such thing as Dr. Seuss, Disneyland, no Mother Goose, no nursery rhyme. Got these big real green apples, and if you don't bring it to Indianapolis in the summertime. And when myself is feeling low, I think about her face, Lord, it eases my mind. Put your hand in the hand of the man who's calling the sea. yourself.
You're crazy, buddy. Man, you're gonna get out here and scratch.